the Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially S.H.I.E.L.D. knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides, I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
Well, I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Wow! One day I want to be able to take people's cars for official business.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint, slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm the man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's... bullpen. Pull it.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
If I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait. That doesn't work. Impossible to see your own reflection in concrete. S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official S.H.I.E.L.D. signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Only I had some kind of, I don't know, a special S.H.I.E.L.D. gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful. Oh, it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. You told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
To a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. Oh! The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's at time.
Loki, draw the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff. You miss me?
Make a move.
You crave subjugation.
Ah!
bright lure of freedom.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where's the Tesseract? Thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
You all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Till then,
stay out of the way, tourist. That's enough! Now, I know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?